Hazrat Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, "The prayer of any of you who is without ablution is not approved unless he performs ablution." Sahih Muslim Hadees number 536.